Hey guys, let's do a quick summary. This is just a simple little river scene. Just a small little river through the forest. You have a, what I'm trying to represent, muddy banks through here with some grass and reflections of the trees. All this was done with a Hake brush and also a small rigger brush to make the limbs. And then we have colors in here such as red, yellow, lemon yellow, red, and ultramarine blue. And of course, when you mix those colors, you get green colors as well. We also have raw sienna in here. And also, when you mix certain colors, you get like the muddy looks at the banks. Of course, when you mix the primaries, red, blue, and yellow, you'll get like a brown or a dark colors, which we have in the tree trunks as well. And when we zoom in closer, our birds, as always, flying above. We have, of course, the fingernail giving the trunks, impressions of trunks with light hitting it, and also the reflection in the water as well. And hope you guys like it. It's okay. I haven't done one of these in a while. I like doing them. I've actually done a series of woodlands, streams, and creeks. If you go back and look on my channel, it's quite a few months back, but I did a whole series of paintings. I'm a little rusty, a little out of practice, so I was just trying to do another one and see what come of it. So I hope you guys like that. Let's take a quick look at the rest of the pictures.